Assalamu alaikum students. Today I am going to deliver my lecture number 5, English, and your book is OPE. So students, your unit number is 2, lesson number 4. This is sentences, conjunctions. Match the two parts to make complete sentences. This is your matching part and your part 1 is language. Example: Tiny Horns collected some straw and built a straw house. It is a matching. So we are going to read number 1. Tiny Horns wake up. And the answer is because the house was shaking. You will match with this one. Tiny Horns woke up because the house was shaking. Number 2, the wolf blew down the straw house. And answer is, but Tiny Horns escaped. Again, the wolf blew down the straw house, but Tiny Horns escaped. Number 3, the goats needed a stronger house. So, they built one of bricks. Again, the goats needed a stronger house, so they built one of bricks. And the last one, number 5, is the wolf blew at the brick house, but couldn't blow it down.